Want to know the fastest way to figure out how much epoxy you need? Multiply the length by the width by the height by 0.0164. So you'd multiply the length of your mold by the space outside of the wood. So here we've got two pieces of wood. So I'd multiply the width between the two pieces. The height is how thick your wood is, and the number you get is the number of liters you need. Happy pouring!